Do you know? The Sword of Goujian is a 2,500-year-old bronze sword that was discovered in 1965 in Hubei, China. It is in remarkably good condition, with no rust or tarnish. In fact, it is still so sharp that it can easily cut through paper.